Hello, winter continues to dig its heels in. Certainly another very cold night, a widespread frost to start Sunday morning. And it stays very cold through Sunday and also the chance of some snow flurries, although many places will be largely dry, albeit quite cloudy. Now, the quiet yet cold conditions come courtesy of this area of high pressure, still feeding in that cold northeasterly wind and keeping any fronts at bay. But we may well see some ice to start the day across northeastern counties of England, and also perhaps a little bit of snow accumulating across parts of Kent and northeastern parts of the UK as well. Otherwise, it's a cold, cloudy start to the day. Perhaps some sunshine, though, across northwestern parts of Scotland. But as you head further south into England, well, that cloud cover stays fairly stubborn. And all the while, with the overnight frost and the brisk winds from the northeast, it will feel bitterly cold to start the day. Could well see some lying snow across parts of Kent and further flurries here through the morning. It's a dry, albeit cloudy, picture across southern and southwestern counties, but perhaps some sunshine to start the day across Devon and Cornwall. Southwestern parts of Wales may see some sunshine first thing Sunday morning as well, but it's still sub-zero here at 9 o'clock in the morning, and plenty of cloud across Northern Ireland. A chilly start here with a frost for many. So it's a cold day tomorrow, a lot of cloud plaguing the country. Best of any brightness, I think, will be across northwestern parts of Scotland and western parts of England and Wales. Eastern areas seeing that very cold northeasterly breeze and a lot of cloud, and maybe one or two snow flurries across eastern counties as well. But for most tomorrow, it's dry, cloudy, very cold, 3 or 4 Celsius the high tomorrow. And for eastern counties, where you really are exposed to that northeasterly breeze, well, it's going to feel more like -3 or -4 Celsius, particularly for Kent, where there could well be a bit of lying snow in the morning. So it is a cold day wherever you are tomorrow. If you're heading to watch the rugby at Murrayfield, Scotland v Ireland at 2 o'clock, maybe the chance of a snow shower. It's certainly going to be a rather cold afternoon there. And this cold theme stays with us into next week. We're still keeping that northeasterly wind and the high pressure in charge. So many places will be dry, but perhaps this front just introducing some showers to eastern counties through the early part of the week. But all of us still seeing this cold air coming in off the near continent, the high pressure keeping the milder air at bay. So it stays cold into Monday, mainly cloudy, perhaps some brightness or sunshine, but certainly feeling very bitter in the wind.